NeuroRx on the verge of life-saving COVID-19 treatment. At NeuroRx, scientists are close to a life-saving COVID-19 treatment, specifically designed to address respiratory failure. Professor Jonathan Javitt, NeuroRx CEO, said, "We are so used to thinking of oxygen as a good thing that we fail to realize it is a difficult gas to work with." According to the Jerusalem Post, Javitt explained the downside of exposure to oxygen. While the gas is crucial in supporting life, it is also capable of harm, like how it rusts iron. Inside the lungs, oxygen is used to sustain the functions of different cells. But the lungs must be moist to prevent oxygen from harming sensitive cells. The company's COVID-19 drug candidate RLF-100 or aviptadil features the human vasoactive intestinal peptide or VIP. The peptide is critical for the normal functions of alveolar type 2 cells in the lungs. As a surfactant, VIP maintains the cells moist to ensure healthy operation. However, the coronavirus has a crown made of spike proteins that affect VIP. Once the virus uses its spike proteins on the type 2 cells, the cells will cease to produce the peptide. The loss of the surfactant will drastically increase the risk of lung collapse. As the virus invades, the lungs are denied of VIP while being exposed to oxygen. The gas damages the lungs because the moisture levels drop significantly. This can lead to breathing difficulty, lung damage, and ultimately lung failure. In the July 2020 perspective report, VIP was assessed with a protective mechanism on alveolar type 2 cells. The peptide would specifically bind to those cells. Cells bound would secure the supply of the lung surfactant. The same cells would be guarded against inflammatory signals called cytokines. That would lower the risk of inflammation in the lungs. To save the lungs, the drug served as an external source of VIP during infection. Even if some type 2 cells would become infected, the external VIP could balance the situation. Clinical tests showed that the drug decreased alveolar type 2 cell deaths, improved the response of white blood cells, and hindered the coronavirus replication. With additional VIP supply, the white blood cells could do their job without risking lung cells from damage. The peptide could make lung cells more resilient to inflammation. In three testing sites of RF-100, some COVID-19 patients who recovered were near death. The drug could not prevent the infection but could save severe or critically ill patients.